this is the only temple in the world where good morning everyone. Welcome to another video and a fine spring morning out here in Manali. After watching this beautiful sunrise, we are heading straight to Lahore. So fasten your seatbelt, because this one is gonna be epic. Excitement of going to Patan Valley and Trilokinath Temple, I forgot the most essential thing which I needed to carry with me, because Lahore mein mausam kabhi bhi badal jata hai and Lahore is pretty cold. Like abhi bhi almost April ho gaya hai aur abhi bhi Lahore mein snow hai. So you can imagine how cold it is. So I forgot my jacket and now I need to figure out how will I keep myself warm. Right, so we have reached Sisu और यहाँ पे मैं चेक करता हूँ कि कुछ अगर मुझे पहनने का एक्स्ट्रा मिल जाता है तो. और धूप बहुत तेज है वैसे, दिन में तो मुझे नहीं लगता कोई दिक्कत होगी, बट ये लास्ट शॉप है, इसके बाद मुझे नहीं लगता कि कुछ मिलेगा. सो चेक करते हैं. बस कलर अलग अलग होगा. ठीक है, थैंक यू. वॉन्टेड शॉपिंग हो गई है जो कि मजबूरी में करनी पड़ी है, बट नाउ वी आर ऑल सेट, लेट्स गो.
सो पटन वैली इज अ होल न्यू लाहौल फॉर अस, because we haven't explored this side and it looks pretty interior and also beautiful in its own way. The best part is that it's quite hidden and we hardly saw any tourists out here. Maybe because it's the season, but the whole vibe out here is pretty offbeat and very beautiful.
So after riding 2 ghante we have stopped for a breakfast. Hum logon ne subah se breakfast kiya nahi tha, so this is the time. And we will have some आलू पराठा एंड चाय. और रोड कंडीशन अभी बिल्कुल ठीक है, बिकॉज ना ही तो स्नो है और ना ही कोई लैंड स्लाइड हो रखी है. सो रोड कंडीशन इज़ वेरी गुड. लाइक स्पेशली आई लाइक दीज रोड्स, यहाँ भी बहुत अच्छी अच्छी सड़कें हैं और ज़्यादा ट्रैफिक नहीं होता, सो इट इज़ वेरी गुड. सो ब्रेकफास्ट करेंगे और उसके बाद वील राइड अगेन.
So some parts of this valley also reminded us of Spiti because of the whole dry and barren vibes, but it all turns lush green during monsoon. And winters are almost fading away now from Lahore. A lot of snow has already melted and the sun is really hitting hard, so much so that it's unbearable to stay long without a hat.
So we have reached Trilokinath और अभी हम लोग पार्किंग में हैं. I hope कि यही वो त्रिलोकीनाथ, क्योंकि और आसपास कुछ है नहीं. And this is literally on the edge of a cliff. The whole structure of this town or small place, village or chowk is like it is on a cliff, and the cliff is very steep. और नीचे बहुत अच्छी river बह रही है. और the first thing that you notice when you get out of the car here, I noticed, is that it is very very silent and very less human traffic and human noise. Thodi bahut hai kyunki aas paas log hain yahan pe jo aaye hain dekhne mandir mein jaane. So now we will go inside the temple and see how it is. And this is the only temple in the world where, you know, Hindu and Buddhist both pray to the same deity, and it is more of a religious point of view. But jo asli mein yahan par hai wo main iski history aur religion jo hai wo to Google pe bhi mil jata hai, but the energy, the vibe that this temple is carrying, we will try to experience that, and maybe through this video you can also experience that. So we will explore the energy side more rather than just, you know, the religious and history of it. Wo to sabko pata hai, thodi bahut hum batayenge bhi, but I am really excited. It is a beautiful place, so let's go and visit the temple. Namaste.
The temple is located in the village of the same name near Udaipur in Lahore. It was created in 8th century, and it's said that the deity was installed by Guru Padmasambhava, which represents Shiva and Avalokiteshvara. The courtyard of this ancient wooden temple has large Buddhist prayer wheels and a lingam that represents Shiva.
We are on the way to one more temple जो कि यहाँ पे पास में ही है और काफ़ी फेमस है, जो कि विश्वकर्मा बोलते हैं, विश्वकर्मा ने बनाया था. और ज़्यादा स्टोरी और हिस्ट्री मुझे उसकी नहीं पता है, बट आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू गो देयर एंड सी कि क्या है, बिकॉज वहाँ पे एक बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग पत्थर है जो कि साइज में छोटा है, बट वेट वाइज वो कंपेरिजन में बहुत ज़्यादा हैवी है. ओके, सो वी आर इन दिस वी आर हियर इन उदयपुर, और ये राजस्थान वाला उदयपुर नहीं है, ये लाहौल वाला उदयपुर है, बिकॉज कोल्ड डेजर्ट है ये भी. बट हम लोग मंदिर के अंदर शूट नहीं कर सकते हैं बिकॉज अलाउड नहीं है. बट लेट्स सी मैं कितना दिखा पाता हूँ मंदिर को. And first, let us go inside and see.
So we just visited this other temple of Mirikola Devi temple in Udaipur. So one thing I have to say, why temples? You know, like as growing up, I had never been asked to go to temples or preach anything, or like there was nothing like that. And turns out that you know these very ancient or even some new places that have such a, you know, vibrating energy that sort of helps you to meditate and, you know, get into that sort of, you know, just help you in that way.
So this is the stone that I was talking about. ये इसके साइज से बहुत ज़्यादा भारी है. Let me try.
I think I'm getting
the
trick wrong. Oh, nice. Dislocated.
But bhari hai, iske size ke hisab se bahut bhari
hai. I heard one funny story that this was supposed to be some Pandava Bheem or something, that this is the amount of food that he will get. They used to weigh it like that or something like this.
Isse weigh karte the ki Bheem kitna khana khayega ek din.
Wow, that's a lot. I think मेरे पूरी लाइफ में इतना खाना खाऊंगी.
मैं तो घर जाके इतने खाना खाऊं. It was a great experience to be traveling to these very different and beautiful side of Lahol Valley. And if you ever get the chance to travel to these places, just do it. Traveling to such places, we realize that there is so much more in the world that we haven't seen. So many places, cultures, people, and their way of living. But the more we travel, the truth that we all come from the same root shines more and more. Life in itself does not have any division, yet we experience it. And when we travel like this, the thin line between me and you disappears. On the whole, this has been a great journey. See you another place, another time.